My daily average is 1 hour 45 minutes.
Social media.
Oh, well, that's on Instagram. So it says 16% down from last week.
Social media is going to be a very vital part of your life. I think it's absolutely necessary.
I'll just go for it. At this point, like, if I don't get it, I don't get it.
You've got nothing to lose, have you?
Exactly. See how it goes.
Finally, we as humans, we are social predators. So what we want at the end of the day is to make social connections.
We are social animals. And we've been built societies, and that's basically our way of living. Social media basically, it lives off that.
Yeah.
I didn't say, we wanted to have that kind of documentary feel.
Yeah.
In terms of kind of the naturalistic sort of handheld, like, we're not gonna.
I know. Yeah. It makes it more kind of.
Authentic in a way.
Yeah.
Yourself.
Okay. Cool. I will.
So I got out of the meeting and I went over, opened my laptop, and I was like, social media gone.
Io penso che anche una persona che posta quotidianamente su Instagram piuttosto che su Twitter o su Facebook possa benissimo essere una persona normale, insomma.
But once you dive into that blogging world, that's when you kind of have to like stick to this blogger grid. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, you know, you have to like upkeep this, like, you know, same sort of style of posts that you're doing.
But it's like the more content you put out there, the more you give to the people. I mean, it sounds like such a big, like, you give it to the people.
And I was like, I'm going to do this for a week at least. I need the break.
So I just don't see it as a negative, like, at all. I can see how it can be a negative, but, like, that scares me that it says, like, 27 hours. But realistically, like, I know that. Well, I don't want to say I know I'm not addicted, because I feel like in a way I am, but like I know it's not an issue in a way.
Like,
yeah,
connections
like,
with different people, and there's this like little old lady that always came in and went,
"Are you still there?"
And it's quite funny because you capture these really awkward moments.
Yeah.
Wait, speak again, Alison, just for the.
Hello.
And again.
Hello.
Yeah, you can get fish and chips or something.
Chocolata.
Do you ever like turn off your notifications? Never.
The only time, like, because I always keep my silent on vibrate. So like, if I say I'm in work or something and it can't vibrate, I just put it on like night mode.
Oh, the do not disturb.
Yeah. But no, it'd be quite weird actually to see what like it would be like to just have no notifications.
Abbiamo tutti un po' di narcisismo dentro. Alcune lo fanno semplicemente per esprimere un narcisismo che narcisismo che è proprio un po' di più, tutti un po' più o meno. Altri magari invece sperano di trasformarla, se non una professione, in un'identità per far parte della categoria.
I think if you want to be a blogger, you'll do this, this and this. But then again, there's people who just don't care at all and will just post whatever they want, which is actually quite nice probably to have that freedom.
For example, when you're like last minute cramming for an exam, you start going around asking people, so how much have you actually done for this exam? And it sort of calms you down if they've done less than you, but if they've done more than you, you become anxious. And I think that social media very much works in that the same way.
You know, you can't avoid that. It's when you're exposed to other people's lives, you can't avoid but to look at them and kind of compare your own life to it, you know, and be like, well, this person's more successful than me and they're like my age, you know. A lot of people will be, you know, they'll be affected by that. They'll be thinking like that their maybe life is inadequate, you know.
Right, ready? Do you want me to cut you in? 3, 2, 1. So if you were having a crappy day and you went on Instagram and you're like, oh well, she's having a great day, like it kind of like just makes your mood even worse, because like you're like, why am I not like that all the time, you know? You're expected to be like that all the time, and it's just like, that's not possible.
Basically, the society creates rules on what's right and wrong, like the body image.
My most liked photo or the most liked photo? Like,
most liked photo on your Instagram.
I think it was probably me in like a bikini or something, which I think says it all. I got 650.
But I don't think that, you know, that the social media created that. I mean, we still tend to, even before social media, we tend to have our, you know, as a society, our own understanding of, you know, what's right and what's wrong, and even what body image, which, you know, obviously has changed over time.
I love the fact now that, like, in 2019, there's, like, you know, different, like freckles are, like, seen as beautiful, whereas, like, maybe, like, 10 years ago, they were, like, trying to, like, people were trying to hide them. Maybe if society wasn't so, like, pressurized on women to look a certain way, then I wouldn't have felt like that. But then I could say that I've changed myself to feel more confident and, you know, fit in with that kind of, like, mold that has been made. So in a way, it probably does need to change, but I can't say a lot because I changed to fit into it.
You know, a lot of, like, your first impressions nowadays will be of what you see online as opposed to what you get in person.
I'd like to think, like, I'll be, like, up to date with whatever technology is going on when I'm, like, in my 60s and, like, a granny in an old people's home, maybe, like, at 80 years of age, I'll be like, oh, I got good likes on that post. I think, like, society has a really negative, like, view of social media, but I think that is the older generation filtering that view on because, like, they just can't adapt to it, which it's not everybody, but it's just some people. But I think now it's just like just a part of life, and it's not gonna go away, like, so I mean, it's better to adapt to it than complain about it. So, yeah, I think so. Yeah, I don't know what else to say. Follow me on Instagram. Oh, that's grim. But no, I think that's about it.